Today we're playing in Bias Amp 2 by Positive Grid. It's definitely my favorite guitar plugin because there's so much you can do in the plugin. For instance, I'm in a pop punk band, so I'm always looking for a good rhythm, tone that's not too sizzly, but that still has a lot of punch, and you can definitely easily achieve that with Bias Amp 2, and I've always struggled with everything else I've ever used. You start with the pre, some good tones going, and there's a lot you could choose from. The crunch one's actually really good. The standard works all around a lot of things. For this particular tone, I went with insane because I definitely wanted a lot of bite, and but you can see here, the gain is kind of like turned down a bit here, tube stage not all the way up. That way it's not like overdriven at all, but you get a lot of the bite when you chug in on your strings, and you get a lot of thickness from this preamp here. And there's so many different stages where you can slightly affect and improve the tone along the chain here at the top. When you go to tone stack, that's a different level of EQ that you can put on based on what you're trying to achieve. Same with the power amp, you can give it more sizzle, you can give it more distortion again, or less if that's what you're looking for. For the rhythm tones, when I'm playing power chords, I hit the strings really, really hard. So the transformer section here is very useful because I can compress and make everything sort of a bit more polished and not as dynamic, which is I'm looking for when I'm playing this particular tone. And everything is kind of straight up the middle and right close to the cab here in the cab section. There's dozens, literally dozens of cabs to choose from, and they all sound very, very different from one another. So when you fall on the one that you like, you know right away usually. Whether you've already played your track and you're trying it in the song, or whether you're just like fiddling around with the tone before you go out and record it, it's extremely, extremely easy to do and extremely easy to get to where you're going.